Alright, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to episode 11, and today we're continuing on with Black Mesa. Enjoy! Alright guys, so let's continue on. So we are still... I actually have no idea what we're doing. Not a lot, but it's something. God damn, you have to be vigilant here. Okay.
Heads up, we got a hostile.
Yeah.
Heads up.
Okay. Sons of bitches don't wanna die that easily. Take a little look around.
Attention, all personnel. Launch control train activated. Clear area immediately.
Is it safe if I'm here?
Attention. Satellite, rocket, silo, reports, status, green, 4, launch.
Okay, well, launch.
Attention. Satellite, rocket, silo, reports, status.
Okay, so I guess the launch mechanism is somewhere else. Maybe not in this room, actually. Okay. So let's go launch a silo, shall we? Hello.
Attention.
God damn it. Okay, that was pretty good. Okay, anything else?
Who is this guy? They say he was at Ground Zero.
Science team.
Yeah.
What, so you think this guy is responsible? Sabotage, maybe.
Yeah, maybe. All I know for sure, this guy's been killing Marines. Oh, yeah. He'll pay. He will definitely.
Next.
Monsters, hell yeah, but civilians? Thwarted this damn operation anyway.
Yeah, even I don't understand why they gotta kill us. No?
Hey,
So where did I launch it? I thought there was gonna be an explosion or something. What's that? Okay, so what now? This place seems so peaceful. Although I would like to know why did I have to launch that rocket into the air. I didn't quite catch that part. Woohoo! Sixty kilometers an hour. Okay, this is gonna be great. Okay, so this is just lame. So how do we get out? Okay guys, so I'm gonna end this episode here, not to make it too long, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye. Alright guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like, and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye-bye.